In this video, I will include three train-related parts I've discovered during my day trip to Gothenburg last Wednesday. Liseberg station, train ride with class X11, and some train spotting in Central Station. Liseberg station opened in 1993 as the first station in the West Coast Line between Gothenburg and Malmö. Today, only Gothenburg commuter trains to and from Kungsbacka and Västtågen regional trains to and from Borås stops here. The station is unique in Sweden today, as the station has glass protection walls to make sure nobody falls down the tracks. These doors can be opened remotely by the driver of the train. The station has two escalators from Oranstein and Koppelkune and three hydraulic Kune elevators. The arrangement of this station is that the escalators and one elevator leads you from platform 1 to the main entrance. The other two elevators serve each platform with a tunnel going between them. People going to and from platform 2 needs to go through this tunnel to get to the main exit. The station is told to be hard to find and Västtrafik, the ones managing the bus, tram and train traffic in Gothenburg area, have stopped to recommend a change to this station from, like example Tramline 5, which stops much closer to Liseberg amusement park than what this station do. Plan is to erase some part of the West Coast line with a new so-called Västlänken, another tunnel project in Gothenburg similar to Citybanan in Stockholm and Citytunneln in Malmö, which will connect Gothenburg Central with the West Coast Line in Mälardalen and open up two new stations in Korsvägen and Haga Kyrka, which may replace this station. And now, for a ride which consists of 3 X11 units to Gothenburg Central, and some train spotting after that.
Strömme i Göteborg som blir taget till slutstation. Och vill påminna alla som rings med kontoladdning, glöm inte att kika ut er bok innan ni stiger av. Och gärna titta omkring så ni inte glömmer kvar någonting här på tåget. Och vi som känns ut om ordet här för oss så ska den fortsatt till en nya tid. Eftermiddag och välkomna åter.